Hey guys, so this is a ukulele tutorial on Mirrors by Justin Timberlake, and there are four chords in this song. They are E minor, D, A minor, and C. And oh, there's a capo on the first fret. E minor looks like this, and it is the second fret, last string, third fret, second string, and then fourth fret, third string. And then D is the top three strings on the second fret. A minor is the top string on the second fret. And then C is the last string on the third fret. And so for the beginning, the strum, well, it's not really a strum. All you do is you go through each string, and then you just mute them. And then you switch to the next chord and do the same exact thing. So this is what the verse should sound like. Aren't you something to admire? 'Cause your shine is something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice that you reflect this heart of mine. And if you ever feel alone and the glare just makes it hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. And then for this, you're going to switch the strum pattern. What I do is down, up, hit, and then just switch to the next one. So, because with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand in the glass and I'll be trying to pull you through. You just got to be strong. And this, for the chorus, I do down, up, hit, up, down. Yeah. So, because I don't want to lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The vacancy that's dead in my heart is now a place that you hold. Show me how to fight for now. I'll tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here all along. It's like you're my mirror. My mirror staring back at me. And then you go on. But yeah, that's the whole song, and thank you guys for watching. As always, I'll take requests, and if you have questions, just leave them in the comments, and bye.